lot of ground to cover. True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for Asav.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. He won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
These guys are idiots, but Asav is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me. How'd you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose?
I'd rather not go into it.
You certainly seem to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
Sit tight.
Sure, go ahead.
Time to go.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious?
Practical.
Oh, hold on.
We've got rebels up ahead.
Here goes nothing.
All finished. Turret is set up. What took you so long? Couldn't find the manual.
Manual? This is exactly what I need. This is years outdated. We need real weapons if we're supposed to be a proper army.
Grateful for what we do have. Isn't Asav always saying that the poor shouldn't be grateful, but rise up and smash their enemies? Careful, friend.
What the?
4x4. Hey! I know you're out there! Look around, people!
Where are you, asshole?
No luck here. How about you?
Nothing.
Okay, you go that way. I'll look this way.
Sure.
Hang on.
No way I imagined that.
I have nothing.
area is clear.
I will check here. Go look there.
Got it.
Hey! They're right here!
They're on to us!
I'm coming for you.
Don't recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols.
We should stay focused.
Never say no to a chance to make some extra cash.
That wall looks fragile. Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
It's not one of our three symbols. Might be worth trading once we get back home.
After all that, you find anything?
Just a token of some kind. Old Hoysala thingy.
Think we need it?
Need? Probably not. Want? Definitely.
Notice anything about this statue?
It's holding a trident. One of our three symbols.
Yes, and it's pointing at those ruins.
Right. Well done.
Glad I'm good for something.
the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Decide to lose the beard? Hang back? Let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious?
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Asav's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly then.
Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact.
You coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Rightio.
What is this place?
You got me.
Fraser, over here. Look.
What? What is it?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
I like monkeys.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys. I don't see a way across.
Neither do I.
What have we here? Let's see. Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down. Another crest of a Hoysala king. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
What about the symbols up there?
Symbols? There's a slot. Just the right size for a token. Let's give it a whirl.
They filled up the spots on the map.
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Look at that bracelet.
It must have belonged to one of their queens. Those figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all.
This going to help us get the task?
Don't think so, but...
Extra cash. Right.
Right. Come on, let's get back to it. No hitchhikers.
Shoot. Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Looks safe. Smells safe.
Let's go. Look there! One of Asov's trucks.
Looks clear out here.
Hey, look. Shiva's axe. Shiva. He was the god of destruction, right?
Yes. But maybe not in the way you're thinking.
Not literal destruction, then?
That, but also in a more positive sense, like losing the ego, ditching bad habits.
Shedding old attachments.
Exactly. It should do the trick. There.
Okay. Let's get inside. What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
In we go.
Ah. Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow. It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
Interesting. Let's keep moving.
Right.
Fraser?
Yep, fine. Come on down.
Right. Noah.
Hello, Air. I've missed you. They've left their climbing gear.
They should come in handy.
Correction. Our climbing gear.